YouTube channel income. Video number 3. The technical guide to setting up a YouTube channel, step by step. Find step by step how to enable and some of YouTube channel features provided by the company. Channel features for YouTube creators. Use YouTube channel features to customize your channel and support your brand. These features are available to all creators who have verified accounts. Channel features for YouTube creators. Monetization. If you meet the monetization criteria, you can enable monetization to earn money from ads on videos. Longer videos. When your account is verified, you can upload videos longer than the 15-minute limit. Link to external sites. Use annotations in videos to link to external sites. Channel features for YouTube creators. Custom thumbnails. Upload a custom thumbnail for your video. Content ID appeals. Appeal rejected content ID disputes. Unlisted and private videos. Make your videos unlisted and share your private videos. Live events. Learn how to create a live streaming event. Series playlists. Group videos into series playlists to help viewers discover them. Manage your channel with Creator Studio. You can use Creator Studio in YouTube to organize your channel, manage videos, and interact with fans. You can go directly to Creator Studio or follow these steps to navigate to your Creator Studio. Sign into your channel at www.youtube.com. In the top right, click your account icon. Click Creator Studio. Basics about your channel. Your channel is where you can organize your video content for your audience. As a channel owner, you can add videos, playlists, and information about yourself or your channel for visitors to explore. Sign into your YouTube account on a computer. On the left, select My Channel. Use the drop-down menu next to your name to view your channel as yourself, a new visitor, or a returning subscriber. When you want to go back to viewing as yourself, click Done at the top of the screen. Use the tabs to navigate previewing the channel. Turn comments on or off. You can decide if you want to allow viewers to comment on your channel. Sign in to your YouTube account on a computer. Under your avatar, at the top right, select My Channel. Under your channel banner, click Settings. Turn Show Discussion tab on or off. If you have the discussion tab turned on, choose a comment setting. Display automatically. Comments will always show on your channel. Don't display until approved. Comments won't show on your channel until you approve them. Comments are not available on private videos. Manage video settings for comments. You can decide if you want to allow viewers to comment on specific videos. Sign into your YouTube account on a computer. Go to Creator Studio, Video Manager. Select the box next to any of the videos you want to manage. At the top of the screen, click the Action menu. Select More Actions. Comments. Select or unselect Do Not Allow Comments. Add Channel Keywords. Once done, sign into YouTube. Click on your profile picture, displayed at the top right corner. Creator Studio, Channel, Advanced. Type your keywords in the Channel Keyword field, and then click on Save. Separate your keywords with a space, and use quotation marks when search terms are in the form of short phrases. Create or edit channel art. Channel art shows a banner at the top of your YouTube page. You can use it to brand your channel's identity and give your page a unique look and feel. Use the guidelines and examples below to set up your design. Keep in mind that channel art looks different on desktops, mobile, and TV displays. Create or edit channel art. On a computer, sign into your YouTube account. In the top right menu, select My Channel. New channel art. Near the top of the screen, click Add Channel Art. Existing channel art. Hover your cursor over the existing banner until you see the edit icon. Click the icon and select Edit Channel Art. Upload an image or photo from your computer or save photos. You can also click the Gallery tab to choose an image from the YouTube photo library. you will see a preview of how the art will appear across different devices. To make changes, select Adjust the Crop. Click Select Verification Badges on Channels. When you see a verification checkmark next to a YouTube channel's name, it means the channel belongs to an established creator or is the official channel of a brand, business, or organization. Verification badges don't affect search results for the channel or grant access to additional features on YouTube. How to get a verification badge? Once your channel gets 100,000 subscribers, you're eligible to submit to a request to YouTube for a verification badge. A lot of changes have been made to this process over time, so you may see many types of channels with verification badges on YouTube. Customize channel layout. You can customize the layout of your channel so that viewers see what you want them to when they get to your page. If you don't customize the layout, all visitors will see your channel feed. This is recommended for creators who upload videos regularly. You can add a channel trailer, suggest content for your subscribers, and organize all your videos and playlists into sections. Customize channel layout. Before you can customize your layout, you need to turn this feature on. On a computer, sign into your YouTube account. In the left menu, click My Channel. Under your channel's banner, click the setting icon. Toggle Customize the layout of your channel to On. Click Save. Organize content with channel section. You can organize and promote content that you want to highlight on your channel using channel section. A section lets you group videos together in a particular way so that your audience can make easier decisions about what they want to watch. You can have up to 10 sections on one channel. Opt in to channel recommendations. You can opt in to have your YouTube channel listed on other channels that your potential viewers might be watching. This section is called Related Channels, and you can see it on the right side of channel pages while using YouTube on a computer. Turn your channel recommendations on or off. Sign in to your YouTube channel. In the top right, click your account icon, Creator Studio. In the left menu, select Channel, Advanced. Under Channel Recommendations, opt in or out. To opt in, select Allow My Channel to Appear in Other Channels Recommendations. This allows your channel to appear in Related Channels sections across YouTube. To opt out, select Do Not Allow My Channel to Appear in Other Channels Recommendations. This removes the entire Related Channels section from your channel page. How to add web links to your channel. Web links may include a link to your social profile, Twitter, Facebook, your email address, a link to your website or blog. Here's how to get started. Sign into your YouTube channel. Click on the menu button, My Channel. Go to the About tab and click on Add Links. Enter your email address in the first field. To add a link to your blog or website, scroll to the Custom Link section and click on the Add button. To add a link to a social profile, scroll to the Social Link section and click on the Add button. To use drop-down menu to select the service of your choice and paste the URL of your social profile in the adjacent field. Connecting a YouTube channel to your social accounts. Sign in with your YouTube channel. Go to YouTube Settings, Account Settings, Connected Accounts. To connect to a Facebook page or profile, click on the Connect button. Enter your Facebook credentials and click on Log In. How to choose a YouTube channel. First, log into your YouTube account. Click on a small avatar located top right, Settings. In the Overview section, just under your username, click on the Advanced button. Click on the Delete Channel button and follow the procedure. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video lesson.